that?
I hope I'm not interrupting anything important.
Ah, what did you hit me for? What did I do?
Where do I start?
What is that on my floor?
That would be Dad. I tripped over your junk and spilled him, you pig.
How am I the pig? You spilled him? Ow!
I brought him here for you, to inspire you.
To do what, clean? Oh, wouldn't a vacuum been a better gift?
Oh. God. So, weren't you supposed to help me move my dresser yesterday?
Oh, I'm so sorry. Didn't you have that ex-boy toy of yours? I mean, hey, don't look at me. I don't even know why you keep him around. I mean, he's a heap.
Well, I need some man in my life to help carry the heavy load, and obviously I can't count on my big brother.
Mia, my little sister. Where do I begin? Well, she's a super smart type A lawyer. And I probably shouldn't tell you this, but she's in love with her childhood best friend and current roommate, Kathy, who is also in love with Mia. Just don't tell Kathy. She's still in the closet.
That's not fair. I would have been there. And I remembered.
You know what, Scott? It's one thing if you want to live this lifestyle, but when other people are depending on you, it's not just about you anymore. Other people suffer.
Okay, I get it. I'm sorry, all right? Should have been there. I'm just trying to enjoy my life like Dad, you know?
Dad was dead at 53 because he drank and ate crap like you do.
Oh, he had a heart attack.
Why do you think he had a heart attack?
It happens.
Dad wanted his legacy to be king of sports, and you know what's left of him right now? It is right there on your floor.